And so it is. She is indeed the champion. The spoils of the champagne.